20-year-old Weisenborn slide guitar, made in California between 1921 and 1923 by Herman Weisenborn. And for the last century, this wood has been changing. And the way wood changes in a guitar or any kind of instrument is that as it ages, the moisture leaves the timber. When you get less moisture, you get the timber stabilizing. You also get the wood being lighter, and lighter leads to more resonance and better tone.